Oh, idea. Go knock the lid off that sludge truck. It'll fill the place up and you can get up to that entrance there. Nothing like light to brighten your day. Got it. Good one. You need to line up the switches so they match. Good. That's enough electric current to initiate the actuators and activate the framework. Ready to womble and womp. Imagine that. You could just go to a place like this to get a proper meal back in the old world. to your own stompers. You could put that to good use. Gulp in some air. It all feels too tight. Enough of that. He says that's enough scripts to sustain the Mecton's claw crane cannon with infinite ammunition. Well done. That's the special weapon he made to store the scripts in the Mecton. It will be strong enough to launch them at the Jumbo Puff. Gizmo's made vehicles before to confront the Jumbo Puff himself, but failed. But this time, it's different. the Mecton will be strong enough to do the job. It's time to put a stop to the World Eater now, otherwise he fears the damage it's caused to the tree already will be too much to handle. There's time to improve the Mecton before you confront the Puff. There are more wreck boxes out in the dead zone with gear you should be able to equip the Mecton with on your own. He's sure you remember enough of what he taught you about upcycling to fit some skronky gear to the Mecton on your own. Gizmo wants to help if he can. Wishes someone could end that hoofed World Eater. Understands that the tribe's mastery of Ki alone was a reason to join them. Says you're welcome back. Gizmo wants to help if he can. Says goodbye to you. This Mecton is much more graceful than it looks. Good parts make for good scrap. You can make something from that. Looks good. In the old world, roads like this really led somewhere. Now, most of them lead to disaster. Don't trip over what you can't see. There's a place and time for everything, but for that sick scenario, it's already come and gone. Mount up. Bang Shelter 7B is still there, open and ready to shelter. This is all about you. Whether you succeed or fail, it's on you. Getting that much closer to perfect.